How do you know it's a draw?
I don't. I mean, not really. It's a way for me to access the unconscious. It's actually something that I taught myself during the study, the heart study. During the worst parts, I'd be so tired and I couldn't remember anything. When I start drawing, I try to clear my mind. I try not to see
How do you know it's a draw?
I don't. I mean, not really.